A chaotic scene at Yonge and Lake Shore this afternoon. A baby stroller was struck by a car after multiple vehicles collided, sending one of the cars straight into a pole. The child was checked out by paramedics and luckily did not have any injuries. You can see significant damage to the front and rear end of the silver car. So far, it's not clear exactly how the collision occurred. Roads have since reopened.